Welcome to K Entertainment. Hey guys, thank you for tuning in. If it's your first time joining us, you're most definitely welcome. Please do subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you get notified for the future uploads. And if you're already a subby, hey fam, welcome back and thank you so much for your support. Here to update you guys about what is going to happen on Imbewu from the 11th of October to the 15th of October 2021. On Monday, the prisoner's plans comes to life as Mzayoni uses an assault on Thokozile to distract the guards. Mzayoni tells Thokozile they will escape that night. Lulu stuns her gogo by announcing her plans for a sex change. On Tuesday, low on funds, Lulu gets her first black market supplies. Lindo suggests another option, a pill sold on the street that can make her more feminine. Desperate times calls for desperate measures for Lulu. On Wednesday, Kamadonsela is terrified when Thokozile appears at her window. The family find out about the jailbreak. The police arrive and addresses the search party that has been assembled. Will they find the murderer's Thokozile? And on Friday, an enraged Thokozile is about to kill Kamadonsela when Kanyo comes to her rescue by hitting Thokozile 3 times with a spade on the head. Will Thokozile survive this? That's it for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, comment, and share the video. Thank you. Bye.